a fight for inclusion is happening right now downtown. Two same-sex couples from Ohio are trying to be included on their children's birth certificates. WLWT News 5's John London is leading the way on the story. He's live outside the federal courthouse with more on today's final argument. John?
Yeah, Lisa, it is arguably the most significant challenge to Ohio's ban on same-sex marriage to date. Four couples with Cincinnati roots taking on a law as a matter of principle and as a practical matter as well. Take a look here. Three lesbian couples legally married out of state, each expecting new life through artificial insemination, all due dates within the next 2 months. And as Brittany and Brittany, Pam and Nicole, and Kelly and Kelly point out, this would not be an issue were they heterosexual couples, but Ohio will list only one of their parental names on the birth certificate. So they are asking Judge Black, as he did with death certificates last July, to order Ohio to record both names. They cite medical, legal, and constitutional reasons. Now, the fourth couple, Joe Vitale and Robert Talmas, live in New York and legally adopted a son here in Ohio.
It's the same right any traditional couple has. And we're both legally Cooper's parents. We're legally married. And it's just a matter of changing a document to say to list both parents. It's very simple.
Attorney Al Gerhardstein is swinging for the fences on this one, asking Judge Black to declare Ohio's ban on same-sex marriage unconstitutional in all aspects. The judge drew a little laughter in court when he said, very well, modest request. Now, the state argues that this is a broad overreach and that the decision should be limited strictly to the birth certificate issue. It is not clear as to when Judge Black will rule. Reporting live downtown, John London, WLWT News 5.